England star Marland Yarde was axed for disciplinary reasons by Harlequins to spark a wretched weekend for the Londoners. Yarde failed to show up for Quins' final training session ahead of their 5-3 thrashing by arch-rivals Wasps. Although team boss John Kingston took quick and decisive action in dropping the 25-year-old winger from his side, the tone was set. Quins were never at the races against opponents they had beaten on the same pitch just last month to end Wasps' 2-year unbeaten league record at home. Defeat all but ended their Champions Cup hopes after just 2 rounds, as well as handing Wasps their first win in 6. And there could be further trouble for the club after feisty prop Joe Marler planted an elbow onto the head of Will Rowlands and was sent to the sin bin. England boss Eddie Jones will deliver his verdict both on Marler and Yarde when he names his squad on Thursday to face Argentina in the first of 3 November internationals. He is unlikely to be impressed with the no-show of Yarde, who was in contention for a wing berth with Lions duo Elliot Daly and Anthony Watson expected to be rested. The indiscipline of Marler, in line to start at loose head prop against the Pumas, is also likely to cause him concern. An irritated Kingston hinted that he will drop Yarde to the reserves for a game but would say only it is an internal disciplinary matter and I've dealt with it. End of. He did pledge to study the skirmish involving Marler, adding with a sigh, "It's a bit like Groundhog Day." Isn't it? Kingston refers to Quinn's last visit to the Rico Arena when Marler got involved with James Haskell and ended up being reprimanded with a citing commissioner's warning. Quinn's at least had a win to comfort themselves that day. This time there was unrelenting misery. It started in the warm-up, when fly half Marcus Smith took a blow to the head which needed 6 stitches. And finished in the final play of the game when Francis Saley was knocked out attempting a tackle. The one bright spot for the Ing Jones was a man of the match display by Nathan Hughes, England's fur choice number 8 in the absence of Billy Vunipola. Wasps tries Robson, Wade 2, Johnson, Bassett, Cons Gopeth 5, Penns Gopeth 2, Quins try Saley, Con Smith, Penn Smith.